Cool Schools has covered many bands over the years, but none quite like this one. That is the one and only Avon Electric Orchestra. And yes, they are cool. And if that's not cool enough, every year the art students at Avon High take part in something called the Memory Project. It's a program that matches student artists with children from other countries who have some kind of challenge in their lives. This year, the choice was orphaned children from the Ukraine, who lost everything due to war. From just a photographic image of a child, a painting is then created and sent back to them.
They paint a portrait of this child to kind of commemorate their childhood experience and give them some personal history and just a little bit of joy to bring to their life.
Thank you very much.
Broadcast journalism, strike your fancy? How about a class that produces both news and programming?
We learn how to edit and just produce news. So being an anchor is a lot harder than it looks with the whole, like, reading the teleprompter and making sure that you don't look uncomfortable on camera. I have a lot more respect for Christy Wayne and Stephanie.
Obviously, the arts at Avon High are first class, but the tech club isn't taking a back seat. Recently, the students won a competition among 70 schools for creating the best app.
And what we did was to put all of the school's events into a digital calendar that the Amazon Echo and its voice assistant can read from directly to parents at home.
There is one event scheduled for this time frame. The first event is Fox 8 Cool School at Avon High School.
Google a speech special ways to code.
The special needs program believes that their kids have bright futures also. Not only do they receive a great education, they're then transported into the community to participate in real jobs.
We take our kids out into the community every single day. We go to a variety of different locations.
And anyone who has ever been to an Avon High School sports event knows firsthand there is no lack of school pride.
The student section is packed every Friday night for our football games. We have the best cheers out there.